Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So in this video, I will showcase this Shenmei. Well, currently I only have her as level 67, which is, I believe it is not her full potential yet, because I haven't unlocked the third job, which is going to give her agility boost if I want to get the passive skill. Also, I can use the basic ability of Crafter. The basic ability I use for her is the basic roach. I have a specific reason why I use the basic ability of roach instead of the basic marine. Okay, my main reason is because of I'm using her on arena, and once one of the allies HP is low, she's going to use this Mercy Song to heal the ally. It is instant cast. The heal is not that much, but it will cause the unit getting rage status, which is, you know, it's kind of like Berserk. The unit will only do normal attack with increased attack, and honestly the unit will become quite stupid because the unit won't use skill but only use normal attack. That's the reason why I don't use the basic marine. But okay, in this video I will showcase all of her skills, and for the equipment I actually have the 3 stars, this saber for the Shenmei. If I equip the saber, it will be something like this. The attack is almost 400. If I compare it to Serena, her attack is actually better. But instead, I will just going to use this one because it gives max jewel plus 20, and because of it, it allows me to let her use Milestorm, the AoE damage, right from the first turn, because the initial jewel will be 37, yeah. And she can use this immediately. If I didn't equip her with this accessory, she won't be able to use this right from the beginning, especially in arena. The HP is quite okay, 624. It is not high, not too low, but thanks to the Spirit of the Sea God, she can actually resist ray guns damage, I mean enemies ray guns piercing snipe damage, and yeah, she will able to survive and fight back with this Milestorm and kill the enemy ray gun. Yeah, that's why she is actually pretty good in arena. And she also has this move plus 1. It allows her to move to the enemy like easier. Yeah, she can get closer to the enemy and use the Milestorm to kill the enemy if it's on arena. And the defense is not bad with 257, not too low, not too high. Selena's defense is 426, of course, it is very high. The other good defense is maybe Kadanova, 298, right? But my Shenmei is still level 67 and the defense is already 257, which is, yeah, not too low, not too high, good enough. The agility is quite low though, only 97. If I get the agility boost from Crafter, I think the agility can go around 108, 110, around there I think. She'll be around there. So thanks to this move plus 1, now she can move 4 tiles, which is nice, and the jump, it is 2. If you want to make her able to do better jump, you can equip this, which means it's going to give her jump 3, but it will reduce the resistance. I prefer this one, especially for arena. And the reaction ability Choppy C, basically it will allows her to do counter damage. Yeah, water magic counter when damage is received. So if the enemy has low magic defense and attack her, she will be able to do decent magic damage with this. It's nice. Okay, if you hear the conversation when I press this Shenmei, it's quite funny actually. Let's see. That's actually really funny. Choto choto, dare sagashiteru no? Wait, who are you looking for? Atashi? Chisakute mienakatta? Sonna koto nai desho? It means me? You're looking for me? Wait, what? I'm too small that you cannot see me? It is not something like that, you know? That's the meaning. Well, she's actually pretty cute. Small, cute, and strong. Okay, so I will showcase her abilities. Okay, so let's showcase one by one. Start from the skull slash. Dark physical damage and chance of inflicting death sentence. 718 damage. The enemy's fire, by the way. And anchor cast, 1457 damage. And milestorm, 1515 damage. This is the most damaging skill from Shenmei. Okay, so starting from the skull slash, range 1, and then anchor cast, range 5, and milestorm, range 3. AoE. And the basic marine, physical wave, 1044, which is weaker compared to the anchor cast, but stronger compared to the skull slash because of skull slash element is dark. And then psycho wave, chance of lowering magic attack magic defense, the same damage as physical wave. And then bomber. Okay, it is another AoE attack, 1111 damage, which is still lower compared to the anchor cast. Okay, and it has casting speed, the bomber. Okay, the other one doesn't have casting speed, they are all instant. And the Mathsy song, it will heal the units on the target area like this with 167 HP, which is very low actually, very low heal. So I don't think it is kind of recommended, because after I use this, she will become in rage status. Okay, first of all, skull slash. Let's do this. And this is the reaction skill, choppy C. And the next one is anchor cast. The range is 5, so it is very far. It has to be on the straight line from her, by the way. Yep. So anchor cast. Okay, the next one is milestorm, right? AoE attack. The AoE is like this, very wide, and the damage is really good. Milestorm. That's really nice AoE. The biggest damage from her. AoE, very wide, and you can use it right from the first turn. The next one is from the basic marine. Physical wave. 1044 damage. And the next one is psycho wave. So its physical wave gives physical attack and physical defense down. The psycho wave gives magic attack, magic defense down. Debuff. The damage is the same. And lastly, the one from Basic Marine, bombard. Okay, the casting speed is 360, so I think it can miss. Oh, okay. I think the enemy is too weak, so that's why she can cast the skill before the enemy moves. So let's try to use her on Arena. First of all, I want to use her with the Basic Marine ability. Let's fight this opponent. Okay, Shaina lead, Selena, and Regan. Let's go. Okay, I think the opponent's Regan will face my Shenmei. No, it's not. Shenmei moved that way. Okay. Piercing snipe. Very nice. Go Shenmei. The milestorm. The damage is slow to Selena because of it is physical attack, and yeah, Selena is kinda good for the physical defense. I think Shenmei can survive this very well, only 189 damage. Oh, the opponent Regan did piercing snipe, but my Regan survived. Boom! Okay, Shenmei. Oh! He got my Regan. Shenmei killed the Regan, okay. Okay, in the end it will be Selena versus Selena. Shenmei died. Shenmei already used the milestone. Can I win? Yes! I won! Wow, I'm lucky. I was lucky because the opponent didn't use Thunder Sword on the second part. And my Selena's guard proc didn't showcase why I don't like this basic marine. Well, basically, if one of my allies getting damaged and then Shenmei is still far away from the enemy's range, she will try to heal the allies instead of attacking the enemy, and that will reduce her MP, makes her cannot do Milestorm anymore because of the reduced MP, and the healed ally will be on rage status, which is actually not good. Well, imagine if Selena getting healed by this Shenmei, and then Selena can only do normal attack. That's really sucks, right? So that's why I'm kinda prayer for basic roach as the basic ability. If it's possible, I want to get crafter and use the basic crafter ability for her on arena. Yeah, that's actually why I want to get her to level 75. Maybe after I got her to level 75, I will try to showcase her again with this crafter, and I think her stats will be a lot better than this. Okay, so this is the side effect of the Mad Sea Song, the healing skill that I am kind of avoid. Okay, she's right now. Rage. I didn't control her, and it is not even on auto level. The damage actually got increased slightly. It got like 10% damage increase when you are in rage status, based on the normal attack damage to the fire enemy here. So what about the attack buff, physical attack, and magic attack buff? Okay, the damage will be around the same as her rage status. Is it stuck with the rage status? I think yes, it is stuck. So the one from rage was like plus 10%, and the one from the attack buff is another 10%. So if you use both of them, she will get attack plus 20%, like this. Yeah, it is not as good as Shaina's sharpening focus, but compared to Shaina, she has this huge AoE attack, which can be used to kill multiple enemies. And also, she has this very far away single target attack. Look at that. Yeah, so she has the range, but in terms of damage, I think Shaina still has higher damage. So in my opinion, overall, she is quite good. I mean, maybe in terms of single target physical damage, she is not as strong as Shaina, but overall, in terms of AoE damage and, you know, move ability, at least she is better than Kadanova. Yes, you know, Kadanova's jump AoE attack has the same wide AoE like Shenmei's Milestorm, but you know, it has charge effect and things, and when the enemy move, it can miss. But this Shenmei cannot miss because it is instant cast. And yeah, and since she has this thief job, I can get the basic reach to make her do paralysis, blind, sleep if I need to. And she can also do provoke, chance of inflicting rage on target. Basically, it will make the enemy kinda stupid, only the normal attack after that. Okay, so I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like. Subscribe now for more The Alchemist Code videos, and see you again next time. Bye bye, The Alchemist Code Punch.
それで戦うの？本気？見下してると痛い目見るわよ。私の戦い見ていてください。 に勝てると思った？
戦争が起こらない世界を目指すための。